So I just put my new speakers in today, and I installed them right, and I heard a popping noise, like a popping sound, and I thought it was coming from the speakers. So if this video helps one person out, I'm happy. You know what I mean? Because I looked up some videos, and nobody talked about this possibility. Which, for my case, I thought it was the speakers. I'm like, is it my speakers? These are brand new, you know. Are they there? I hear them whenever I turn it up really loud. Whenever I turn up my music, I start hearing a pop. And this happened with my last speakers that I had. The answer was I was leaning on my sub box and I was looking back there. And when I was leaning while it was playing hard, that popping noise stopped. And I'm like, okay, so it's not. It took me a while because I thought it was the gains. I fucked with the gains on my. This is a brand new amp. I thought it was everything but the box. Now, for my case, there's a screw right here, a screw right here, and a screw right here. Now, there's a middle bar, there's a middle MDF deal that separates this, right? And that thing, this is a serious system, so it's like really beating, right? And the one I had before this, I had it with a 4,000 watt Hyphonics amp, so it was like legit, it was bassing. And what happened on the inside of this box was the MDF, which is glued on there. It's not screwed in, it's glued on. Most of these, if you're gonna put a serious subs in here like me, I have to reinforce it, which is to add those screws. And I put those three screws in and it stopped the popping. And these subs are badass, dude. And I'm gonna post a video, one of my next videos, I'm gonna post these playing. I'm gonna post my system really. But this video right now is, there's a possibility you hear a popping noise, and it might just be your box. It might not be the subs, it might not be the amp, it might be the box itself. So lean on the box, press the box down, play your music, see if the popping stops. And if the popping stops, it's the box. Put screws in to secure it down. If you really want to, you could take it out and put wood glue, then put the screws in. But these subs are too fucking heavy, and it was too much to. There's too much work to put those in, and I knew from previous boxes, I knew that they have support, like bars in here that splits this box in half. So that thing was off, popping the shit out of my box, and every time I turned it up, it sounded shitty, dude. And I thought it was the subs, and I'm glad it wasn't the subs, and I'm glad it's not the amp, because this cost me a lot of money. All right, guys, peace out. Good luck, man.